Hemic and lymphatic diseases. Hematologic diseases and diseases of the lymphatic system collectively. Hemic diseases include disorders involving the formed elements, for example, erythrocyte aggregation, intravascular and chemical components, for example, blood protein disorders. Lymphatic diseases include disorders relating to lymph nodes and lymphocytes.